When I get off of this mountain, you know where I wanna go. Straight down the Mississippi River to the Gulf of Mexico. To Lake Charles, Louisiana, little Mexican girl that I once knew. She told me just to come on by if there's anything that she could do. Come on, Cripple, please. She saves me if I spring a leak. She mends me. I don't have to speak. She defends me. A drunkard's dream if I ever did see one. Good luck had to stun me. To the racetrack I did go. Well, she bet on one horse to win, and I bet on another to show. The odds were in my favor. I had them 5-1. And that night the wind came around the track. Sure enough, we had won. Up on Cripple Creek, she sends me if I spring a leak. She bends me, I don't have to speak. She defends me, drunkard's dream if I ever did see. She tore it up and threw it in my face, just for a laugh. Now there's one thing in the whole wide world I sure would like to see. That's when that little love of mine gets a donut in my teeth. Hey, hey! Up on Cripple Creek, she sends me if I sprain a leak. She needs me, I don't have to speak. She defends me, drunkard's dream. She said, I can't take the way he sings, but I love to hear him talk. Now that just gave my heart a thump to the bottoms of my feet. And I swore as I took another pull, my Bessie can't be beat. I'm going up on Cripple Creek, and she sends me if I sprain a leak. And she mends me, I don't have to speak. She defends me, a drunken sea. And up north the springs and cold, and this living off the road is getting pretty old. So I guess I'll call up my big mama, tell her I'll be rolling in. But you know deep down I'm kind of tempted to go and see my baby again. We going up on Cripple Creek, she sends me if I spring a leak. Oh,